Aditya Thackeray has finally spoken up after his name was linked multiple times to Sushant Singh Rajput's demise. The political heir of the Thackeray family has said that the allegations of his involvement was nothing but the political despair of his party's political rivals, which he is not going to get affected by.
In a new development in Sushant Singh Rajput's case, Aditya Thackeray has now issued a statement denying the rumors of his involvement in Sushant Singh Rajput's case. कॉलिंग इट डर्टी पॉलिटिक्स, आदित्य कहते हैं कि ये उनके पॉलिटिकल राइवल्स की साजिश है. He has refused to get involved and tarnish the reputation of his family, but he also admits that he does have a close bond with movie stars.
Aditya Thackeray, who is the son of Maharashtra Chief Minister Uddhav Thackeray, is a rising politician in the state and the potential future leader of the party. The young political scion found his name being associated with Sushant's tragic demise multiple times, and perhaps given the seriousness of the allegations, released a lengthy statement in Marathi calling the whole issue dirty politics that he will not engage in. Claiming ki ye opposition ki chaal hai, Aditya kehte hain that since they couldn't accept the fact that the state government led by his father was doing such good work at controlling the pandemic, they have resorted to using the unfortunate demise of the actor to gain political mileage. Calling it inhuman, unfortunate and shocking, Aditya says in his statement that he wouldn't get involved with these accusations and denies having any association to the case. लेकिन अपने स्टेटमेंट में आदित्य ये भी कहते हैं कि बॉलीवुड मुंबई का एक इम्पोर्टेंट हिस्सा है और हजारों लोग फिल्म इंडस्ट्री में काम करके अपना घर चलाते हैं. He also accepts that he shares a close bond with many movie stars, लेकिन this by itself is no crime. In the concluding part of his statement, Aditya says, as the grandson of Hindu Hruday Samrat Balasaheb Thackeray, I would like to clarify that I won't get involved in any such matter which will drag down the dignity of Maharashtra, Shiv Sena and the Thackeray family. But while Aditya denied involvement and tried to distance himself from the case, Kangana Ranaut, who has been running an online campaign seeking justice for the late actor and calling out celebrities from Bollywood who she feels systematically alienated Sushant, has now attacked Aditya Thackeray as well. Kangana's team has attacked Aditya Thackeray through a series of social media posts questioning his father's credentials as chief minister and posted several questions to Aditya himself. Kangana ki team ne apne posts mein kaha, where is Riya? Why Mumbai police didn't take FIR on Sushant Singh Rajput's unnatural death? When a complaint was made about Sushant Singh Rajput's life being in danger in the month of February, why Mumbai police called it a suicide on day one? Why don't we have forensic experts or Sushant Singh Rajput's phone data who all called and spoke to him during the week of his murder? Why IPS Vinay Tiwari is locked up in the name of quarantine? Kangana and her team have been making similar allegations and accusations on almost a daily basis. And after being critical of almost the entire film fraternity, it seems they are now targeting politicians as well. There have been new developments and accusations almost every day in the Sushant Singh Rajput case. After Bollywood biggies being accused of driving the actor to take an extreme step, Sushant's family has now accused his rumored girlfriend Riya Chakraborty of stealing from Sushant, harassing him and deliberately giving incorrect medication and medical treatment, causing him extreme distress. Hopefully, with two teams now investigating the case, the truth will emerge soon.